blockchain initiative backed by dozens of US credit unions is set to give a live demonstration on the 9th of May. A consortium project, CULedger, wants to improve how credit unions function, while also making them more competitive in the increasingly tough environment for financial institutions. The idea is to create a blockchain-powered utility through which credit unions could send money or exchange other types of information.